Hey guys, welcome back to some Slay the Spire. We continue our run. We just beat the first boss, and we're going to pull one of these things from the chest. I couldn't decide what. Actually, I think I picked the tiny house. Actually, now that I think about it, because I didn't want to do either of those. I'm pretty sure I picked a tiny house, which gave us that and that. Do headbutt. Okay. And there we go. Let's proceed on to the next level, the city. And we have options here, as we often do. There's a shop here. I'm kind of tempted to run this up to the shop, and then we'll probably run up that way, maybe? Elite to there. I haven't fought a lot of elites yet, but you know, I've been kind of lazy. So two thieves, they're going to steal all of our gold. We're definitely going to inflame. Oh god, we cannot. We're going to inflame and we're going to impervious. It's going to be a really boring turn, but it'll keep us alive. Yep. Okay. Now, let's see here. Lose some HP to gain energy. I don't think we need that. And honestly, we're just going to defend, strike here. Kind of a boring turn. Sort of take some damage that I don't particularly want to be taking, but alright, that's fine. Do all I do is attack for 10? If that's the case, this is kind of funny. Alright, so we're definitely going to cleave. And we're definitely going to anger here. Let's headbutt here. We won't quite get that. That's okay. Let's put Rampage up, because that'll be pretty nice to have. And strike for the kill. So we're not going to take any damage this turn. Good enough. Gets 11 block, which is decent. Let's upgrade Rampage. Let's do that. What is this? It tends to escape. We're actually going to lose the gold he stole, because I can't stun him or anything. That's annoying. In the end, I don't think it matters, but that's kind of annoying. Upgraded, shrug it off. Yeah. We're pretty heavy in terms of our deck, and I'm kind of tempted to not want to do that much more. Block is not removed at the start of the turn. Negate three thingies. Okay. We're going to Armaments Anger. We'll do that to get rid of. Okay, never mind. We'll do that. So he just has a whole ton of block, basically. It's 25 more. Alright, that's kind of exciting. We're gonna take this damage, there's not much we can do about it. Which means we're going to put Anger on top to make sure we draw it. I don't need 12 or 12. We'll do that. That's fine. That's 10 damage. We can't deal with it. And we have 5 frail. Okay, well, let's definitely do that. Definitely do that. And I should. Oh, order mattered. I could have played armaments, and I didn't. I don't think I can upgrade anything. Yeah. We'll do that, and then we'll do this. Wow, order, terrible! I could have drawn a card in there, too. Okay, so that was just me panicking a little bit. Do 10 damage, so we'll do this. Do that to negate most of it. And then do 12 damage here. That seems fine. So we're going to take one, which isn't great, but it's fine. So we can do impervious to just... We'll be fine for the moment. Do I do 8 damage? Is that what I do? I think I just do 8 damage. We're almost through the damn block. Alright, let's be smart about this here. Well, we're gonna armaments the flex, because we can. I'm gonna do that. Anger, get rid of almost everything. Bloodletting makes no sense, and right now I'm kind of regretting having bloodletting. Now I have four, so I can play almost everything. This is gonna happen. Do we Searing Blow? Do we upgrade the Searing Blow? Do we upgrade the Defend? Let's do that to try to hold some health. And then Searing Blow does some damage. I couldn't have killed it this turn, so we're taking a ton of hits this game, for this round. Feral wears off, but at this point we just win, I believe. There we go. So I screwed up on order. Yeah, I don't want any of those. Come here. See what we got. Get jaxed. Lose 3 HP, gain 2 strength, exhaust. Nope. Not that interested in it. Cryptic writings. Let's read them. Ancient named Niao. Speaks your interest, but you have general feeling malaise. We'll lose a HP. We'll lose 2. Okay, this is the last one we're going to do. Obtain the book. Fine. So we gain... The first attack played each turn that costs 2 or more is played twice. When you take this relic, become cursed. Okay. Yeah, I don't think we want to remove any cards. Do I have... Gain 12 block. I should have done some of that. Or even fire potion. I probably should have potioned more. Dual wheel doesn't feel great. Metallicize. It's kind of cool. We're going to do meat on the bone. And we'll leave. Do you like this rug? It's not for sale. We're going to go to the campfire and rest. Just because we were really hurting. And I prefer that option. I think I might... So an elite is tempting. Let's do elite here. Painful stabs. You take damage from something out of wounds. Okay. Book of Stabbing. So let's definitely flex. I'm going to do that. I don't really need more block, but we can gain the extra strength. We'll shrug it off just to do a little bit more, and that was not the most exciting of turns. We had, like, no attacks in there. There's no escape from this curse. Okay. It's going to do 18 damage to us. That's really good, right? Do a ton of damage. 6. So this could do 15. Or do we block some of that? I think we block some of it. When do I get an extra... Oh, energy is conserved. I need to remember that. Should have played some block there. So this we're going to upgrade our defend card. We're going to... No, I'm going to hold on that. And let's do 18 damage. Alright. So it did damage to me. We took a wound, which is bad. So I'm going to need the block at this point. I think. Excuse me. So we're getting it low, but we're still going to take damage here. Which sucks. We've got a lot of wounds in our deck. Let's shrug it off to see what else we get. Let's do... damage... we gain that. There's not enough in my hand to really matter. 19 health. So I kind of really need to kill him this turn. Which I don't know. Okay, I probably have a chance. Right, so this will do 9. 12. Yeah, this will do it. Well, that's scary, but we killed it. We survived. We gained some stuff. And we gained a paper frog. Let's see here. Warcry? Warcry seems really good. Or the upgraded flex. Grab the Warcry. Okay with that. We're going to campfire and we're going to rest again. Which is not really helping our deck that much. Treasure. Champion Belt. Whenever you apply vulnerable, I'll also apply one weak. That seems good. We're going to retreat back to a little bit of safety here. Snecko. Okay. Let's do that. It's going to double it, so that seems good. Let's do that, just to start setting those up. Perplexing Glare. Whenever you draw a card, randomize its cost. Fascinating. So we'll play the free defend. Let's do the strike, because it'll double, and then... we're going to take 10 damage, but we conserve one of these, which seems good. Okay. Let's upgrade the Shrugged Off. Let's play the Shrugged Off to draw a card. Let's do that. Let's do that. Let's... put Rampage back on top. And another Shrug It Off for the hell of it. Got it. We didn't quite kill him this turn, but we're not going to take any damage. I'm still fighting the dang cough, so apologies about that. Let's see if we draw. Well, wow. Everything got expensive that turn. So, we still won because of the double hit thing. Take the poison potion. Demon form is great, but I'm already feeling like we are too heavy. Let's do some question marks. Ooh, this isn't good. Let's just Warcry now to see what we got. On top of my draw pile, I'm not gonna armaments this turn, so. And then, let's see, I have two more. Do I inflame in the bash? If I do that, let's actually do this. We did order all wrong here, but almost killed him, and I would have killed him if I had done the order right. That's really frustrating. Oh, so you buff there. That's interesting. Let's see if we draw. Thank you. Just do some damage, because he's not going to hit us. 15. We can do 12 damage. We can... Let's just impervious into Rampage. Excuse me. That cough is hard to fight. I've been trying to beat it for a while. All blocked, though. Feel good about that. Searing Blow will do double damage. That's good. And we'll just defend here, try to conserve our health. Yep. It's annoying, but it happens. Ooh. Okay, so anger. We're gonna have to upgrade Headbutt, which means we're actually gonna do that. Couldn't quite kill them this turn, I don't think, anyway, so conserve a little bit more health. Still lower than I'd like, but it doesn't matter. There we go. I'll definitely take the block potion. Nope, none of those. We're gonna come up this way and try to be a little bit conservative. I want the win more than anything. The library. Let's sleep. Get the full health. We'll come up here. Means I'll be able to upgrade malleable. Taking attack damage, gain 3 block. Block increases as malleable is triggered, repeats the resets to 3. So let's do that, because it applies a whole bunch of stuff. And we'll do a ton of damage. And you're vulnerable for a while, and weak for a while. Do that for a bit. Okay, I'm fine with that. We still have our curse card, but eh. Took a little bit of damage, but not too bad. So let's Warcry here. Put you on the bottom. We'll flex, which won't matter in this case. So we're basically just doing that. We had no attacks, so just not taking damage is good. Let's get Anger. No, let's get Bash back up. Cleave. And we'll do Strike for the win. No. Sorry, we're being conservative. No elites. Eat. Okay. Well, that. We're gonna take a ton of damage this turn, which was not my plan originally, but I guess I could have impervious to it all away. Okay. Warcry to see what we got. That's fine, I'm not gonna use this turn. Let's upgrade Inflame. Let's use Inflame. We're gonna have to just knock you down. Because the Slaver is annoying. We might as well. That's a source of damage, so let's get rid of the damage coming at me. Sure. Oh, okay. So we're still gonna take more damage. Jeez Louise, this fight. I thought we were all good. I've definitely done it in the wrong order, etc. And I can't play attacks. Literally all I draw is attacks. Amazing. That was really poor timing. Look how much damage is coming in. See what the poison does. Feels like fun. Okay. So he's dead. Could headbutt, but let's just do that. Not gonna take damage this turn. Poison does not appear to deal with that, which is annoying, but that's okay. You're just going to get attacks the entire time. Oh, thank goodness. I thought that was going to be enough damage, but look at that. Swift Potion. Gold. Impervious I like, but we're only going to do one of those. Guess we're resting. Almost at max. And then we have the boss, which is... Oh my god, that's a ton of health. So we'll get enough block. We'll use some strength here. And we'll headbutt you and push our, sure. You're also gonna do... That sucks. Let's shrug it off again. Let's upgrade you. We're going to play Bloodletting to not really actually help us much, now that I think about it. This might be the end of us. Flex and Warcry. Upgrade the Anger. Then I'll do the Bash. we'll hit anger. So that at least gets us some damage coming out of it. Or weaken even more. Great. We'll rampage here with these weakened at 5. We're definitely going to defend. And we'll strike again. We've not even done a quarter of his health. Ugh. Trying to get damage in while we can here. We're going to use our block potion. Still weakened, which is the good thing here. I just need to keep on weakening him. I don't have enough weakens, so that's the biggest issue. Well, we're going to shrug it off twice. Just to... I guess we're... Yeah. That's the right answer. We could defend, but we're not going to have enough. It's not going to give us enough, so let's get a little bit of damage in. Let's see here. Obviously a flex. Then an anger. Into everything, I think. So now we've got him under half. And we're weakened again. But no longer are we going to have some block issues, which would be nice. See here. We need to I'm going to do that because it'll apply more vulnerable and duplicates itself, so that's good. And if we can just do a ton of damage on this turn, that would be... Oh! Seriously? That's 38. Like, that may just kill me. That's... Seriously? We have 38. I don't think we do enough damage. Let's draw some cards. This doesn't help me at all. So I could upgrade that just to have it upgraded, but I don't think it matters. This does the damage. We lose right here. We're down to 1. Sure. Let's just drink that to get rid of the damn curse card. Oh. There's no escape. Right. Well, this is where we lose. Damn. So I think in this fight, I didn't see anything that, like, I noticed that I did wrong. This fight. But I've had a whole bunch of things before this fight that I was like, oh yeah, I could have done that so much better. So, need to kill more elites, definitely. Cards unlocked. Heavy Blade. Spot Weakness and Limit Break. We unlocked a new character, which we'll try in the next round. And there we go. So, a little bit of defeat, but very good at learning. I feel like I know a lot more about what was happening. So, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.